Welcome back to X Alliance vs Empire guide. Today I'm gonna power up more my toon, and also I'm gonna explain you more about more ways to get materials for the wings to develop, to upgrade your wings. So let's start first with how you can get these materials for wings. So right now I already discussed before, so crafting is one way, guys. You go to wings tab and you can craft essences to level up your wings, to develop them. Also you can craft wings, as you can see they have three of them. Let's see how you can get these materials, guys. So one way is by going to challenge to Eternal Sanctum. So you have repeatable rewards, see here. So here you can see you have a chance to get, you get the gold, the feathers and this for sure, and you have chance to get also these orbs to craft different types of wings and other materials. So one way is from Eternal Sanctum. Let's see, guys, other ways. If you go to shop and let's see here, yeah, gear, you'll find 10 plus 1 fancy wings material chest. So this one also gives you, will give you materials to craft wings, to develop wings and so on. Let's see other ways, guys. If we go to Valor, so you can get right now, they added, you can get with Valor unique wings material choice chest. So even it's choice chest, but it's quite expensive. It's 20,000 of valor points, so it's quite a lot. Interesting. And it's great unique. Let's see other ways. If you go to guild tab, also you have with these points. Okay, 1,000 of them, this you get from guild, from donating and like other stuff doing in the guild. You get 10 plus 1 fancy wings material chest. So also from here you can get, guys. So make sure you join a guild and you donate, you participate in guild wars and so on. And you'll be able, other ways I told you, the current event, it's a great way. The bingo to get this material. See here, fancy wings, and you can redo this ones, guys. And you get also from here different types of rewards. I think here, yeah, win 5 field of honors, you get also this. So as you can see, there are quite a lot of ways, and I'm sure they will add more ways to get these materials to craft, to develop, enhance your wings. So let's see now, I'll try to power up more my toon. First let's open some gold chest and buy some, if we might need it, this gold. Okay, this is from raid. What's this? Oh, invasion. Okay, let's see, I got from doing invasion. And here I have rare costumes chest, let's open. I might level up the costumes. It's a great way also to power up, guys. Let's see, here I have unique to mythic arsenal chest. So let's see, hopefully I get a mythic. So let's open it. Okay, I got weapon, it's good. I can use to develop this one. If I disassemble, let's see. I don't know. Should I disassemble it? Not many materials you'll get, but I think I will use it to level up my current weapon. Okay, let's see. I have here. Okay, this is from guild battles. Winning is round 3 rewards. Let's go and open its essences. And you get also, guys, because some of you asked me, from guild battles also you get these spirit stones for the wings. See, I got three of them. Okay, let's see. Here I have fancy rune. Spirit stone. Okay. And find two epic arsenal. Let's open the polishes. They will help a lot. See epic. And I'm level 63. Let's see if I open this experience chest. If I level 2, 64. This one gives 100,000. Let's see. Not yet. I'm curious how close. Let's open first this. All these essences, they are very good. Mainly I got them from the event and from doing my daily missions and so on. Okay, rares are good. I might need to get more gold. Let's see if I have. This is rare spirit stone. I think I had one higher grade somewhere. Runes. Lots of things I collected in here. Let's see, conflict, reward. So I need to open. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now, I need to go and buy some stuff, guys. You're gonna see. Let's go to shop. And I need gold, so I'm gonna go to guild and buy this random gold chest that gives from 100,000 to 10 million. Wow, 10 million. Oh my gosh. Gold. I'm gonna buy three of them. You can buy up to three per week. They are very useful. So you should get them, guys. And with Valor, let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna buy 20 superior dust to enhance the gear. What else? I'm gonna get also the rare to mythic lesser spirit stones. Should I get? And get one more. Okay, and let's go and open also those chests, gold chests, and then I'm gonna start to level up. I think they're already in the, yes, here they are. Okay, let's open. I'm gonna open all three. Let's see. Okay, so 70,000, 700,000, sorry, 700,000 gold, that's good. Definitely it's useful. And here I think they give gold supply. No, the supply boxes, they don't give gold. Okay, so let's start. I'm gonna level up this, develop this mythic, and let's see. Okay, wow, four levels. Nice. Accessory. I need to get this one to 50 so I can get it to mythic. Level 15 is good. Let's collect everything. Okay, I got more. For armor and weapon. For weapon, I'm gonna craft also. I need to craft this essence. I'm gonna craft one. Okay, and let's go and try to level up the weapon. Thirty-one, and with this, 32. It's good. Yes, I want to use it. 512. Nice. Let's see. I have here one slot open, speedy stone. Let's see. I'm gonna equip this one. And gonna enhance it, level it up. Let's develop it. Oh, sorry, I cannot do. I'm filming. Somebody invite me for. Okay, I'm gonna use some of this. These are quite weak. I'll save some because I might need to upgrade them. Okay. Let's see, we still have here some essences left. Check how many. Wow. Lots of them. Can I get it to level 10? I think, yeah. 11, 11. Wow, 11. That's even better, guys. I love powering up my tune, but the gold is draining. So unique to mythic spirit stone, let's see. Okay, unique. So what I'm gonna do, let's see. I think I have one that's, I don't know, in here, quite weak. I think this one. So I'm gonna change. Oh no, I need the four armor, this type. Okay, so I'm gonna take one out. Epic. Gonna remove. Which one should I remove? I remove this one. Critical rate, skill damage, and equip this one. Wow, nice. Over 10,000 defense. Oh, sorry, 100,000 defense. Okay, that's good. That is good, guys. We still have some. Ah, these are just normal gear, okay. I'm gonna sell them. Let's see how close we'll be to. Oh, we still need that till level 33. Let's open those enhanced material. Where is it? I think I already got them. Yeah, let's see. Can I enhance this one or I need more? Okay, I'm gonna try to get it to level 8. So wish me luck, guys. Come on. Go. Am I lucky? Nope. Still can try one more time. Come on. Come on, this time. Give me. No way. Two times in a row? Failed? Why? Can I succeed on this one? And using my last guard ticket. At least this one. Plus 6. Yes. It worked. For at least for this. So not very lucky on this enhancing. Okay. Runes. Let's see. I think I can improve on here. I'm gonna remove this one, and I already have one that's already unique. And let's try to enhance. Consecutive, let's see how many we succeed. And my gold is going down. Okay, nice. Two. Come on. Three. It's good. Keep on going up. Four. Oh, it's good. Let's try a few more. Four. Last four, because I need to save some for. Okay, five. Six, level six. And last one. Can we get it to seven? Yes, seven. That's good. And let's check. So I have all in on this tab, they are already uniques. One, it's mythic, and on this tab, this one, can I combine? I can yes, I can combine. So I'm gonna combine it. Okay, I got, and let's try to enhance a few times. Okay, let's see. Fail. Yeah, it starts these ones, they give success rate 25%, so no wonder they will fail. The only problem that I'm losing gold if they fail. Okay, let's see these ones. Wow. So only two success. Okay. So, I think, let's see how much is my attack. 116,000 and 100,000 defense. And on the other tab, 108,000 attack, 106,000 defense. So it's good as a free-to-play player, guys. This is, I just need, we can activate the set, mythic set buff. Let's see. I'm missing one to get it to mythic, just one, the shoes. And there it goes, my attack, but my defense got lower because I missed the fifth buff. So what should I do? Defense is good. Anyway, I'm gonna keep it like this. Okay, hope this video was useful, guys. Remember to like, subscribe, comment on what you want to see next. Till next time, guys. Bye.